Hello everybody, my name is Biscuit Animations, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing, Yandere Simulator. There's more eliminations, so that's what we're going to get started on. So, let's get started.
We're slapped again! It's just like back in middle school.
I'm sorry.
I'm not your personal alarm clock, you know!
Okay, so
together.
No, that's not what I. Just forget it, okay? Anyway, I want you to meet me on the school rooftop at lunchtime. Got it?
Huh? Why?
What do you need?
Sorry, I haven't been talking. We're just waiting and waiting and waiting and waiting. Okay, so the first elimination is the Osana fan elimination, because I feel like it's the coolest. And then next is the Osana water elimination. And then next is the Osana drown, push, Raibaru drown, push, Raibaru electrocution. Osana electrocution. There's tons. And that's not even, those are just lethal ones. There's mind slaves. There are so many. So, yeah. Whoa! Okay.
Hello? I told you to stop calling me, you quack.
Not interested.
If you don't stop bothering me, I'm gonna call the cops and... Wait, what? Are you serious? Okay, fine. I won't call the police. Look, this is a bad time for me.
Okay.
What do you need?
Osana fan. And those for Osana.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thank you. Oh no.
Welcome to the Martial Arts Club. My what brings you here?
Come on, Osana.
Everyone in this club seems really nice. Right now, it's...
We're gonna have to push during 8. They're really going to go to every single fucking club.
Fun, but I've never really thought of myself as an artist.
Stop it, bitch.
You'd enjoy this club? What's with this place anyway? It wasn't here last year. The doors are always locked, but it sounds like there's someone inside. It gives me the creeps. Let's go.
I know you're there. Run along now. There's nothing for you to see here.
What else is there? Bitch. doing this at the end of the day. Fuck this. We're doing this at the end of the day. Let's do this. Let's just go.
Okay, Osana.
Shut up, it's bitch. Time. I want to shove you in a fan. For making me... Let's go! Wait. Bitch, you're going to talk to me. I hate this bitch.
Excuse me? We're trying to have a private conversation here. Never mind. We'll just talk later.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Martial Arts Club. It'll be so nice to see Budo again. I'll head there right away. I'm sure Osana will be fine by herself for a little while.
Maybe I should meet...
Finally here. Just get there. I could offer help. Or finally, yes.
Ow, that hurt.
Oh. That's that was fun. Holy crap, we are letting this clean this off. Oh, we look beautiful. Bitch. Okay, leave me alone. There is a lot of steps to this.
What do you need? Pleasure.
You could just drone her, but I don't want to be baked in, okay?
You.
Yeah, it is me. And she sits right next to me. Damn, that's just putting salt in it. Woo. They just gonna sit there? Just because somebody walks closer to you doesn't mean push them. Oh, he's getting the right idea. Hey.
Ugh, I think something's wrong with my food.
Thank you.
Whoops. Yeah, we just went. I think I'm just gonna go back to class. See you never! Oh, bitch. And now there's a corpse. Yeah. Andy doesn't care about Raibaru.
Hey, Senpai. Do you ever have recurring nightmares?
Finally.
Nightmares? Well, lately.
What just happened?
I've been having a dream where I'm standing outside of school, underneath a tree. And for some reason, I can't move a single muscle. I'm like a statue. I guess I wouldn't really call it a nightmare, just a weird dream. How about you?
Sometimes I have dreams where somebody ties my hair around something really heavy and throws it into the ocean. I get dragged into the water and drown.
That sounds pretty scary. You know, I read a book that said our dreams are actually reflections of our subconscious feelings. Maybe your dream means that you subconsciously feel worried that your hair is a hazard. If you cut your hair, maybe you'd stop having the nightmares.
No way! It took years for my hair to get this long. I wouldn't cut it because of a scary dream.
When do you plan to cut your hair anyway? It's almost touching the ground.
I made a promise to myself not to cut it until a certain idiot stops being stupid and realizes how I feel.
Huh? I don't get what you mean.
Anyway, if our dreams really do have meaning, what does your dream represent?
I haven't really figured that out yet.
And that is it for today. That's what we wanted to say. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in the next video. And goodbye!